guys, Jason here. I bring forth to you today another lead guitar exercise. Now, this exercise is very unique for several reasons. One of those reasons being, it's the first lesson in my daily lead guitar workout ebook that I'm giving away for free. So I'll give you details on that, but let's get to the chops first. Alrighty, that wraps it up for our lead guitar exercise. Now, the name of this exercise, and it really has nothing to do with the exercise itself, I'm calling it In the Beginning. Why is that? Well, because it's the first exercise in the ebook, so it's in the beginning of the ebook. And I really couldn't think of anything else to call it. So that's the name. At any rate, there's a few things going on with this exercise I'd like to point out. One is the obvious stretch. So you're basically playing on the A, D, and G strings. And you're stretching on each one of the strings. You're stretching from the 5th fret to the 9th fret. Now, this isn't one of those deals where you're like, well, let me see how far I can stretch. That's not the purpose of the lesson. The purpose of the stretching is, one, it serves as warm-up, and two, stretching like that kind of helps us get out of that comfort zone. And I'm guilty of this as well. Sometimes you're playing solos or playing leads, and you tend to stay in kind of one little area there. Well, this helps, I believe this helps expand that. And it also strengthens your pinky finger. Pinky and the Brain, Brain, Brain. I threw that in some videos because I was a big fan of Pinky and the Brain. I don't think they're around anymore. Anyway, so now I want to move on to a couple other segments of this exercise. And when you download the ebook, and I'll show you how to get to that. When you download the ebook, I have you doing three different types of patterns. So not only are you stretching and strengthening your pinky finger and kind of helping you get out of that norm, that comfort zone, you're also using three different picking techniques. Two of them are picking, and there's another technique that I throw in at the end. So let's go through those. The first time around, I think in the ebook I have you playing each pattern 4 times. So the first pattern, you're just using downstrokes. That's that classic, you know, downstroke. The second time around, I have you alternate picking. So instead of going downstroking the whole time, you're picking back and forth. So then you do that 4 times. So you're going from downstrokes to alternate picking, and that's going to be kind of a weird transition. But again, this is kind of like a multi-purpose exercise. Now, the final phase of this, phase 3, you're going back to using downstrokes, but as you can see, if you rewind, be kind, rewind. I'm also palm muting the note. Now I want to briefly talk about this ebook, and again, it is free. So go to jasonsmetal.com, and there's a little section on there. I think it's on the right side of the page, and then there might be like a little box that scrolls by to submit your name and email address. So you know, put your name in, your email, and then press the submit button, and then I will spam you every day. I'm just kidding. You guys know me well enough by now to know I'm not going to spam you. Basically, you know, I'll just update you when I have a new blog post or something exciting happens. Like, I'm going to see am on our MARF next week here in Tampa. So I'm really excited about that. I'm obviously going to blog about that. So that kind of stuff, as well as these videos, will be in your email. Just an update. Hey, this is out there. Check it out. So anyway, that by submitting your email address, that will take you to a page to download my free ebook. I think you have to check your email first and confirm your subscription, but that will take you to the page to download my free ebook. It's 5 exercises in there. I call it my Jason's Metal Daily Lead Guitar Workout. And you know, we talk about practice a lot on my channel. And now you have no excuse not to practice, because you have a free ebook that has 5 different exercises on there that you can practice every day. And literally, it'll probably take you like 10, maybe 15 minutes. So I think this might be really helpful to a lot of you. And I'd love to hear your feedback on it. So again, go to jasonsmetal.com, submit your name and email address, and you'll have access to that ebook. Guys, thank you so much for watching. I do appreciate you. Appreciate your support in my channel, my music. And we'll see you on the next video. Keep it metal.